If you've saved your money, if you've been thinking of getting a wig, wondering which wig you should get, searching everywhere, look no further. I've got you guys. You know, I sought you guys, Trudians. You know, I always look out for you. This is the wig you should buy. Perfect lace wig. How do I look? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking. If it's your first time here, please subscribe. It's absolutely free. And hit the bell symbol next to the subscribe button. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Just show me some love, okay? Also leave a comment and let me know what you think. So I am so excited to be partnering with Perfect Lace Wig for this video. They make amazing wigs, you guys. Their wigs are amazing, and that is why I am so excited to do this video. Okay, so I don't want this video to be too long. Let's get to the point. What do you look for when you're looking for a wig? Let me tell you guys, first of all, the packaging is amazing. The box is so cute. The moment I got home, like, everyone wanted the box. So when it comes to packaging, it's a tick. They told me they'd send the wig, and within 3 days it was here, and that is what you want. You know, we don't want those guys who tell you they'll send the wig within 3 days, 2 weeks down the line, I'm still waiting. No, this guy's actually called me from DHL. They told me my package is here, and I was so excited. I went for it within like 3 days. So what do we have inside the box? Is this wig, and we have the wig here. There are actually two wig caps over here. The color of this wig cap is medium brown. Yeah, can you guys see? Look at this cheek. She's having the time of her life. Damn. This is the other thing that was in the box. These are clips for the wig. Just to tighten the wig in case you feel like it's not tight enough. Yeah, let's open it and see. So here we have, there are two, look at this, there are two, and then we have this band. Guys, I already opened it because I was so excited, and I was so impressed, let me tell you, look at this. So it has this net on top of it, neck-like thing. Finally, guys, look at this hair. Smells so fresh, you know, fresh. Wow, guys, it smells so fresh. I love how it smells. It is a 360 lace wig, meaning it has lace all round, but I had to cut it short with the scissors. So this is what came off. And the best thing about a 360 lace wig is that it helps you hold your hair, you know, however you want. All four sides have clips. Yet you still have other two extra, just in case of anything. Guys, you have to get this wig. It looks small, but the good thing is that it actually stretches. It's all sizes. How do I look? Let's put it on now. Wow. Oh my goodness, you guys. What? I am in love with this hair. So this is Brazilian virgin hair. It is amazing. It is very light. As you guys can see, I do this, it goes with my head. First of all, it's not shading. I've worn it before and it did not shade. Even right now, no shading, guys, which is perfect. Because who wants hair that is shading? Look at it. It looks like it's glowing, guys. Seriously, please leave a comment if you agree with me. It looks like it's glowing and I haven't even applied oil on it. It is dry, so what will happen once I spray it and apply oil on it, you guys? It is the natural color of the hair. You feel like those hot chicks that I see on TV. You guys, you know those hot chillers? So I love how the lace is almost the color of my skin. All I have to do is just apply some foundation or powder and it's going to blend really, really, really well. The density is 180%. I love it when wigs have baby hair because I feel like it gives they look a more natural look, which is amazing. But it's okay, like overall, like baby hair. Me, I am in love with baby hair when it comes to wigs. The style is deep wave, which I totally love. The curls are amazing. What do you guys think? I suddenly just feel expensive, and I'm not even exaggerating. You know those wigs that you wear and you feel like, damn. Even if you don't have cash, you feel like, damn, you just rich. Yeah, I feel like this is one of them. Yeah, so guys, you should totally check them out. I will leave all the links in the description box below.
This wig goes for $219, which is about 22,000.
If you need to save up, guys, save up for it, because I feel like this is a wig that will look hot on you for a long time, and it will last because it can also take heat, meaning you can wash it up, you can style it and you can oil it, and it will still look as good as it looks when it is new. So if you need to save cash, guys, just save. Damn. So you can still rock this hair if you're a tomboy, or if you just want this relaxed kind of look, you can still rock this hair. If you want to go to the office with the hair and slay, just look hot and sexy, this is the wig for you guys. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, let me know what you think. Remember, everything is possible, you just have to believe in yourself. Bye.